high chair time. Hey kids, this is Seth Appel, your personal coffee roaster. I know March goes out like a lamb, but it comes in like a lion. And most of you are having these crazy cold winters all over America. Well, cold weather calls for comfort food, and the most delicious comfort food in this shop is peaberries from Papua New Guinea. That's what I'm sitting on. Let's go drink some! I am really enjoying this big coffee. It's not as earthy as the other Indonesian coffee offerings, but I'm impressed with the smooth, creamy richness of this coffee. Kimel Estate produces some of the world's greatest coffee beans. The cup starts with a big whiff of raisin and cinnamon toast crust. The bold, round flavors of this coffee remind me of chocolate, granola, and hazelnut. I think the finish is my favorite part of this whole experience. It's smooth, it's creamy, and it's delicious. Mwah! I love you guys. Thanks for stopping in. Have a great cup of coffee, and I'll see you again next week.